is for all you sophisticated ladies out there. She grew up in the city in a little subdivision. Her daddy wore a tie, mama never fried a chicken. Ballet, straight A's, most likely to succeed. They bought her a car after graduation, sent her down south for some higher education, put her on a fast track to a law degree. Now she's coming home to visit, holding the hand of a wild-eyed boy with a farmer's tan. She's riding in the middle of his pickup truck, blaring Charlie Daniels, yelling, turn it up. They raised her up a lady, but there's one thing they couldn't avoid. Ladies love country boys.
You know it's true.
Yeah, you know mamas and daddies want better for their daughters. Hope they'll settle down with a doctor or a lawyer and they're up. Ball gown, hand me down royalty. They never understand why their princess falls for some camouflage breeches and a southern boy draw. Or why she's riding in the middle of a pickup truck, blaring Hank Jr., yelling, turn it up. They raised her up a lady, but there's one thing they could.
Standing. It's that country thing.